How to fix Genshin Impact widescreen at launch issue on Windows 10. Here's how to fix Genshin Impact widescreen at launch issue on Windows 10. 1. Install DirectX End User Runtime Web Installer at https://www.microsoft.com/n-pk/download/details.aspx?id=35 as admin. 2. Restart the PC when the installation of DirectX is done. 3. Relaunch the Genshin Impact game.